Shabbat shalom.
Shabbat shalom.
The Vishyam Rood gives us the scriptural basis for the Shabbat celebration. It tells us to keep, guard, or watch over the Shabbat. If you will please rise and remember to stomp with your right foot and clap to keep time. Vishyam Rood.
Vishyam Rood remains forever.
Traditional liturgy is the Eleinu. The Eleinu is a prayer expressing our gratitude and praise to God for making us his covenant people. It is customary to bow during the words, and we bend the knee and bow.
Eleinu l'shabeach l'adon ha'ol.
Thank you.
greatness to the author of creation, for he made us unlike the nations of the lands, and has not placed us like the families of the earth. He has not made our portion like theirs, and our lot like all their multitudes. And we bend the knee and bow, and acknowledge our thanks before the King of our kings, the Holy One, blessed be he. He stretches out heaven and establishes earth's foundations, and the seat of his glory is in the heavens above, and the presence of his power is in the most exalted heights. He is our God, there is none other. True is our King, there is nothing beside him, as it is written in his Torah. And you shall know this day, and take to your heart, that the Lord, he is God, in the heavens above, and on the earth below, there is none other.
Adonai, 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 Adon
When the ark would travel,
Moses would say, "Arise, O Lord, and let your enemies be scattered, and let them that hate you flee from you. For from Zion will go forth the Torah, and the word of the Lord from Jerusalem. Blessed be he who in his holiness gave the Torah to his people Israel."
Please turn back in your siddurim to page 66 for the closing Torah blessing. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher natan lanu Torah emet Vakeyu yolam natavatokeinu Baruch atah Adonai Notein haTorah. Cantu will now lead us in our post-Torah liturgy.
Mizotah Torah Asher Sam Moshe Livnei B'nei Yisrael Al Pi Adonai B'yad Moshe. And this is the Torah that Moses placed before the children of Israel at the command of the Lord through Moses' hand. It's
you may be seated.